Hello people, and welcome to another seed showcase. In this seed showcase, seed is Ruste. I'll put it in the description. And practically, you spawn over there. It looks like nothing special. I'll get as near to the spawn point as I can. You spawn just there on the side of that mountain. And look at all those animals. Nice little structure over there, and look at these lovely mountains. This is a really good seed, and the amount of caves are amazing. And it's not a hard seed like the other one. That was an amazing seed, by the way. If you haven't seen that, you should check that out. The ravine is just colossal. But anyway, I just love exploring caves. It's epic. Whoa! So there's actually an easy way into this cave. That's pretty cool. But look at that lava fall, that is amazing. You got a cobblestone generator there already, I think there. Whoa! That's generating smooth stone. That's strange. Whee! Right. Don't do that if you're on survival. Right. So we got sugar canes, coal ore, lovely huge mountains, great caves, and it's a really nice seed. In fact, we're going to explore over here, a tad. And look at that. Huge mountainous areas, and then we get relatively flat ground, some weird ass tree. That's, whoa, a messed up tree. And a lot of sea. So the texture, I'm using the texture pack this time. It's Doka Craft. It's amazing. I recommend getting it. You do, however, need a HD patcher. But anyway. So as I was saying, really nice sea, lava fall, waterfall, lovely caves. We're just gonna have a look around. Well, look, I mean, look at that. That's just amazing. Whoa. So it's just an island, practically. It's like survival island. No. It's Survival Peninsula. It's just a huge island full of colossal mountains in the middle of the ocean. It's amazing. It really is. Look, it's just... I'll fly all the way around the island. It should be all the way around the sea. It's just a huge island. Paradise Island. See, it's sea over there. The world is generating. Normal, that's... If you saw all those video settings there, that have got Optifine, if you haven't seen that review, check it out. And that's what I use for HD patch. You see, look, it's just islands. It's truly an amazing sea. Really nice seed. So practically it's a mountainous island. That's practically all it is. And there's not much else to this seed review except to dig below my feet. So I dug below my feet and this was here. A nice cave. I'm going to dig below my feet. I'm going to fall through the world. Ooh, look, the end of the world. So, thank you guys for watching. This has been Anaconda Venom. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys for the next seed review.